Hello friends, welcome to SS Unitech. My name is Sushil Singh and this is SQL Server interview quiz part 2 test yourself. If you haven't watched part 1 of this video series, so I would strongly recommend to watch that video. That is also very important for the interviews. So here we have 10 questions and we have 4 options for each question and you will get 30 seconds to select the correct option. So let's start with our first question. So this is our first question and your time starts now. So time up. Option C is true. So let's move to another question. And this is your question. And your time starts now. So time up. Option A is true. So let's move to another question. So this is your question and your time starts now. So time up. Option A is true. Let's move to another question. This is your question and your time starts now. Time up. Option B is true. So let's move to another question. This is your question and your time starts now. So time up. Option D is true. Let's move to another question. So this is your question and your time starts now. Time up. Option A is true. Let's move to another question. This is your question and your time starts now. So time up. Option C is true. Let's move to another question. This is your question and your time starts now. So time up. Option B is true. Let's move to another question. This is your question and your time starts now. Time up. Option A is true. Let's move to another question and this is your last question. This is your question and your time starts now. Time up. So option B is true. I hope you enjoyed this quiz and please leave your score on comment box. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching.